Before the video, I just want to say that these are just my rankings. You may have a different opinion than me. I'm just ranking Doodle World YouTubers on their content, impact, and my personal preference. This is my tier list of all the Doodle World content creators. First off, the Pigster. He has a lot of unique ideas and he posts a lot about Doodle World news, which is quite important. S tier. I feel like Fancy Moth should be in S tier too, as I think his content is quite cool. He is obsessed with Borbo, and I like his profile picture, so those attributes put him in S tier. Flying Alex hasn't posted too much, but he has made a lasting impact on Doodle World. Maybe he'll eventually return. I'll put him in A tier. Since you've been watching so far, perhaps you may subscribe? I have several more projects planned in the future. Don't miss out! TFK should go in S tier, as he posts a lot of PvP content, and I've watched a few of his videos. Definitely S tier. Jamie belongs in S plus tier. He does so much in the creature capturing genre. Very dedicated, and he started from the beginning. It would be criminal not to put him in S plus tier. Gorious Punk has posted several unique ideas, and I took inspiration from some of his videos. I like the speculation of awakened doodles and skin videos that he posted. A tier for sure. Fab has made excellent Doodle World short videos. They are informative and don't even feel like a short. He has plenty of unique ideas. S plus tier. Just like Gorious Punk, I've taken an idea from Yeet Steve. I thought his Doodle World meme videos were very cool. He has so much potential. Scorch has hosted several PvP tournaments. Scorch is very dedicated and is underrated for the amount of work he puts into these tournaments, showing the usage stats for the tournaments and just coordinating them. S tier. I've watched a few of Untitled Green's videos. He hasn't posted too much in a while, but I hope he starts posting again. B tier. I recently heard of Shock Z, but I don't know too much about him. However, his profile picture shows a lot. I love Lipo, and the fact that Lizar is on his profile picture just shows that it deserves high B tier. If I knew more about him, I could rank him higher. Most of these content creators are official, however, I wanted to include a YouTuber that deserves so much more recognition. Burah Tim posts about his finds in Doodle World, and I believe he should be very close to A tier. Zelda Master has given me several tips for this video, and I appreciate it. I haven't heard of him before, but he has posted a lot of informative videos. A tier. So I didn't want to rank Rocketmon too low, but I just recently found out of his channel. He seems to be a streamer and doesn't post too much. Nothing against him, but I might rank him in C tier. I hate to rank someone low, but I really can't rank him too much higher. I would probably rank Ika in A tier, as they have posted a lot of videos that were useful when Doodle World was created. However, they have not posted many Doodle World videos in a while, so I'd rank them in A tier. Next is Blaze. He hasn't posted in a while, though he has posted over 600 videos over the past 3 years. I think that he has made an important impact on Doodle World. B tier. Like Blaze, Spiffy Doctor has posted since the development of Doodle World. I would rank them in C tier, as they have taken a break from Doodle World. I haven't heard of Bergie until someone recommended me to put them in the tier list. I haven't spoken to them too much, but if I knew a bit more about them, I could rank them higher. C tier. Carter Cat posts a lot of unique content and posts a wide range of videos. I feel like this variety should rank him in the A tier. Speedersonic V has been posting for over 8 years. For the past few years, he has created several guides for Doodle World. Speedersonic V hasn't posted any Doodle World videos recently, but he is probably the most impactful Doodle World YouTuber, regardless of any other factors. S plus tier. Obscured Ghost hasn't posted too much recently, but he has posted a lot since the beginning of Doodle World. Perhaps, if he posted more, I could rank him higher. C tier. Florent King has posted a lot of PvP videos, and I've watched a few of his videos. He is an underrated PvP YouTuber. High A tier. Warm Connell is an amazing Doodle World YouTuber. He uploads a lot, and I watched him when I began uploading. S plus tier. Finally, Mystic DW. I wanted to fairly rank myself, and I feel like I'd be in the A tier. I've posted several unique ideas that have been successful. I hope to one day reach 1,000 subscribers. I started posting the month the game was created. I feel like I've been dedicated to post these past 2 years. Doodle World has been an amazing community, with several kind and helpful creators. Thank you for watching my tier list.